Hello everyone. It is time for trick tips video number three. And this is one which I find myself making again and again and again, and I've done my best to actually change what I do. So this tip is about riding out for in beach break. So you've just ridden in, you've fallen off, you're turning around, you're in deep enough water to actually get onto the board. And what I will constantly do is ride on my knees, trying to get over the breaking waves on my knees. And what will inevitably happen over and over again is the wave will hit me, the board will tilt up, and that tilting up will make you slide down on the board. Then once the wave has passed, you'll be too far back on the board will pop out from underneath you, and you'll be in the drink again. So I've done this over and over again, and the way to get around this is to get to your feet. So here's some footage where I'm getting to my feet. And as you can see, I'm just bashing out through these breaking waves. The real advantage of getting to your feet is that you've got control over the pitch of the board. You can you can put your weight forward as you get over the top of that wave, and you completely eliminate this this fact where you actually, the board slips out underneath you. So that is the tip for this week. Get to your feet when you're getting over those waves. It will make a big, big difference. So that is all for this time. Catch you later.